you still stand by those comments? How do you feel now?
Well, look, what the point is, in terms of this film, Netflix, theaters, what I'm talking about really are films that are made when, let's say a family wants to go to an amusement park. That's a good thing, you know? And at the amusement park, there's these cinematic expressions. They're new art form. It's something different from films that are shown normally in theaters. That's all. For them, my concern is losing the screens to massive theme park films, which I say again, are their own new art form. Cinema now is changing. We have so many venues. There are so many ways to make films. So enjoyable, fine, go and it's an event. And it's great to go to an event like an amusement park, but don't crowd out Greta Gerwig, and don't crowd out Paul Thomas Anderson and Noah Baumbach and those people. Just don't, in terms of theaters.
Too late for them to change the name to Marvel Attic Universe. Of course it's cinema. It's at the movies. It's in cinemas near you.
Fair enough. Good point.
Marvel Cinema Tech Universe. Okay. Scene.
What's great about this, and I know there's been a lot of debate recently with very fine filmmakers coming to the fore saying that these film franchises are taking over everything, but lucky us actors who get to do both kinds of variety at either polarity of budgeting. And I agree, you know, we don't want one king to rule it all and have a kind of monopoly, and it's hopefully that's not the case, and we should really look into continuing to support auteur filmmakers
at every
level.
Mr. Scorsese has gotten a lot of press about, you know what, saying that superhero movies are not cinema.
You know, I just react by going, everyone is entitled to their opinion, but, clearly this movie, Endgame, has reached a great number of people and has pleased a great number of people in a way, I have to say, in a way that a movie has not for a long time. In a group coming together And if that's not cinema, I don't know what is. That is a collective emotional experience that happened worldwide. So.
All sorts of movies for all sorts of people. This one seemed like it was for a lot of people.